This is the perfect proportion when applied to design.
Take a line and divide it into two parts. The longer part divided by the smaller part is equal to the sum of both parts divided by the smaller part, which is 2.618.
Did you understand that?